product development at Facade is at the center of a data mining scandal today, following accusations the software company sold.
Hey, hold up. Can you prove that? Bitch, are you sure? The last time I saw that bitch was back in 2004. She was bad. You can't blame it on shit. Since back when. Freakily was on the radio with shit. If I remember correctly, don't ever sweat me. Don't think I was bring your broken heart and took a fatty. Round 6, got a call from an unknown. Must have been some ancient bitches playing up.
Gonna meet a bitch, that's where you're gonna meet one, you know what I'm saying?
Hey,
give me a sip of that.
What?
Come on, my throat's dry as a motherfucker.
Why is your mother dry when
you're what the fuck is that, huh?
Nothing.
Well, it didn't sound like nothing. All right, it didn't seem like nothing. I don't think that it was nothing.
I didn't mean nothing by it, old man.
Old man? Old man,
fuck you, you creepy old motherfucker. That's right. I said it. Creepy. Old. Motherfucker!
No! Jesus.
Huh?
No, come on.
What?
Sorry.
Now, where were we exactly,
get up,
huh?
Get up. I'm sorry, man. We're
help
sorry.
Me. Help! There's a guy with a gun!
Brad Hicks! Reunion! And this is what I get!
Yeah. boss!
What's going on, Ron?
They were here for you. Here for you.
Who was here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny Kay.
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny Kay meant to anyone, and they smashed it. Those pathetic, midlife crisis, hog-riding, shaven-headed, fruity leather, chap-wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor, they are. They're chap-wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit. Whoa. Hey. Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch wife, two kids, 45, find him.
Los Santos is a big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless! Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin! Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you, Wayne. Now smile. Yeah, uh-huh. Right? That's better. Run along. Now, Ron, shall we go? I cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek, huh? The fucking cheek of it.
I gotta make a stop at Ammunition. You're meeting me at the Lost MC's airfield. I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
What are you buying at the gun shop?
Melvin! How you feel about brand synergy? That's the rifle I need. She'll do nicely. You got a scope and a suppressor for this? Okay, there's the scope. Get that look off your face. I know you sold Cletus's gun and he ain't got three brain cells.
amazing the tourists we get out here now after all them documentaries. There you go. I thought firearms were supposed to be recession-proof, but I've been hit pretty hard.
I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Roger that, Trevor. But you gotta look out, because there's bikers all over this airstrip.
Of course there are! Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
I'm up here. I don't see the hardware, but I do see a hell of a lot of bikers.
Hardware's not here. Hardware's not here yet. I'm coming up.
Up here! Go on up, boss. This is high enough for me.
We gotta wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Should give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow. The time is right. Go on, my son. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to remember that I am watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor! Right, right! Got it!
Now, relax! The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor?
Over by the road!
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me! That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay? There's a guard standing under the control tower! There! There's a guy there, Trevor!
Guy? What guy?
Right there! Can you see him?
Good kill, Trevor!
Lights on the tower, it won't be so obvious. It's all going off if they see that body. Come on, man. They're on to us. The alarm's been raised.
The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor?
Trevor? You see me?
base? Under the control tower?
Good kill, Trevor.
You want me to shoot you in the behind? Hurry up, will ya?
Shit! I hear an engine! They're gonna see that guy you shot!
You can relax, because lights are out already.
Now, don't smoke the guy in the van until he stops and gets out! You should have seen the look on his face. There's a guy coming out of the control tower. Take him out. Shit. He's gonna see us. You gonna take him?
So long, sailor.
Oh, no. Bottom of the tower. Another guy's on his way. He's down there, amongst the bodies. Clean shot, Trev. There's another guy at the top of the tower. He's probably looking for his buddy. He found him! Take him out, or he'll trip the alarm!
And they all came tumbling down.
Can you get your sights back on me? Come on, man!
You're in my crosshairs again! There's no one left to kill, so get over to that gas tank and plant the bomb.
I'm on it! But there's a guy coming out of that building, I think. I can hear him. There's a second guy coming out of the building!
Good kill, Trevor!
I'm fitting it! Just keep a lookout! And whatever you do, don't hit the tank. Please, man. I think someone's coming. Shit. This is it. He clocked me. A bolt from the blue. Can you hear that? Chopper! Incoming!
Always hated that chopper. Just fucking drive. You're bikers.
It's looking for us, T. We ain't gonna get...
plane's loaded up with crates, Trevor! Just like you said!
Rest of the guns must be on the plane down the end of the runway. Let's go, Ronald! Vamos!
Canadian cousins, we're the last we're likely to be sending them.
Or our other neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, sure I was. Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get going, but I don't have much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Get better at it, or fly through a barn.